North Carolina A&T announced that they will have an in-person commencement for 2020 and 2021 graduates. Students are excited for this moment that they have been preparing for. Jordan Reynolds, Aggie News. North Carolina A&T has made some recent changes that students are shocked about. For the remainder of the spring semester, students will now have to take out their food in the Marketplace and Williams Dining Hall. Jordan Reynolds, Aggie News.